Like all the food that Michael cooks, it's just gorgeous. And that, and have a helping over here,
yes,
please.
Yes, coming over right away, Mum.
Now it's Lizzie time, and so this is just to stop me in case I eat too much of Michael's stuff. You see, Lizzie's going to remind me what I really should be doing.
Well, this is the last chance to do it, because we're all going to do it tomorrow. If you can, try and join us tomorrow, because I'll be down in Rill with Chris, and it's the last time we do the shakeout, and we'd like to show lots of the crowd. So try this last time with me today. See if you can think of what's coming before I say, and then join me tomorrow for the beach shakeout. So remember, legs apart, away with the music. Shake it out. Wake up. Up go the arms. And again, very loosely, up those hands, and down. Now you've got feet together, bounce. Feet apart. Getting to jog down the road, yes, and down the stairs. Now we've got that stretch, four times, up you go. Two to the right, left. And the right. Now that single arm. You know the word by now. Now we're into that bounce. Arms up. Bend, bend. Swoop it up. Now it's finding a waist time. Over to your right side. A bit further down. Right arm. Up. Now, have you made it to the floor yet? Might take a few more weeks. Keep the legs straight and just ease down as far as you can. No further if it hurts. Four to the right. Turning from the waist. Now the left. Ready to shrug. Right shoulder up. And up. Remember the lean? Now, both of them up to the ears. Now we have that twist from the waist. Bend, turn to your right. Bow to the kids. And again. Now, a bit of punching, ready with the fists. And hit it. And up. Bounce on the balls of the feet on the up. Now crouch. Now stretch up, lightly on the feet. Now we've got the lunge. Now spring lightly down because you're getting used to working those thighs. Jump change. Remember the feet together. Bouncing three times, then straighten the legs. Feet together. Bounce. Over you go. Now aiming to get the forehead onto the shins. One day, bounce. Now pull up the knees and thighs. Over you go. You're thinking of that breakfast you're going to have in a minute. And straighten. Now, head down, up, back. Look to your right, and the left, and down. Let it roll back. One more time. Foot right. Right, now the body's awake. That little wave. So join me tomorrow at Rill, remembering all those steps. So see you on the beach for the last time tomorrow.